think we might be live. Okay, I hate to do this, but I'm gonna hop out of the party just because I don't want to be like talking to myself and whatever. So I'm gonna see if this streaming stuff works. Yeah, I should be. I'm gonna see how it looks. If it looks terrible, just tell me and I'll figure it out. YouTube, actually, because if we can stream on YouTube, then it might leave the, then it'll have, like, a video there to watch, hopefully. Yeah. Alright, well, I'll talk to you guys later. All right, we'll see if this works then. Thank you.
I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Should
we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a...
You know, I don't think Uncharted 1 has aged that gracefully, but this is looking pretty good, so...
We should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
It's a marriage in the making.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
All right.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting. Hurry up, Sully. Sully, where are you?
Man, it's been so long since I've played this game.
Okay, that's not good.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Go!
All right.
everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
El goddamn Dorado.
Big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Of course.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
Well, I'd like to say hi to everyone watching the stream right now. I'm Ben Sheene from Gaming Illustrated, playing the Uncharted Nathan Drake collection. We'll be having a review up next week, but I'm just giving everybody a taste of, you know, what the game looks like on PS4, which is so far pretty good. I'm of the opinion that, you know, Uncharted 1 hasn't aged too gracefully, but it's still a fun game. Fun to play, fun to watch. Not as great as 2 or 3, but it has cleaned up a lot. You know, we got 1080p graphics, 60 frames a second, and they've modified, you know, a lot of elements of it. I think they fixed grenade throwing, so you don't have to use motion controls to throw a grenade now. But while you're watching, you really feel free to check out our website at gamingillustrated.com.
We're an awful long way from England.
We've got reviews, news, all kinds of stuff. And I won't be focusing on Uncharted 1 Drake's Fortune the entire time. I just want to sort of see how this was.
According to this, we're right
I'll be moving on to 2 and 3 shortly.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. What a goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
You can mostly see the improvements when they're doing cutscenes. Or, not when they're doing cutscenes, but in the actual gameplay. The cutscenes, they're okay, but the gameplay is a lot more crisper. It's kind of similar to the God of War 3 remaster. It looked great when you were playing it, but the cutscenes just didn't hold up as well.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. 2,000 years older.
Huh. But I can't even remember where any of the treasure is in this game.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Oh. Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
There we go. Yeah. First treasure. But yes, the Uncharted Collection, it comes out October 9th on PS4, and there will be the multiplayer beta included when you purchase it, which is, I think it's December. Yeah, December 4th through 13th. I mean, I honestly think that this will be, for any fans of the series who want to play this on PS4, get more trophies, who sold their PS3s, this is probably going to be a great, you know, option. Anyone who hasn't played these games and has a PS4, this is a must-buy.
What a warm and homey place.
Huh? Even well, if they poured the games exactly as they were.
Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
But I think a big incentive is going to be the ability to,
It wasn't Drake.
Play the multiplayer beta for Uncharted 4.
Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Quite slowly. Oh, yeah. Those PlayStation 3 physics.
Careful, mate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across. That'll work. Here, let me do that.
Thanks, Sully.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
The touchpad.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
I love a good old cigar when I treasure hunt myself. What are you doing there, Drake?
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Nice!
Just the spark makes that fire.
Now what?
Actually, wait. Gotta look for those treasures. Always important in this game. Actually, let's see. Bonuses. Yeah, there we go. So, of course, as they did with, you know, all the past Uncharted games, there's plenty of skins to play as. Donut Drake, why not? We'll play as Naughty Dog Drake. Ah, yes. All the weapon skins, the render modes, the next gen filter, art galleries. Weeks, yes. So yeah, all those little elements have been maintained, you know, from the game. The nice skins. You know, Sony says there's over 80 of them, and we've got all the renders.
I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
And I know they wanted to put a limit on that in Uncharted 3. They didn't have, you know, those kinds of options. But we'll see if they exist in here as well. Because I know with 3 they were trying to take it, they were taking it pretty seriously. So we'll see if they had a good time. There you go, Sully. Just for you.
Yeah,
but I know that when Bluepoint did this game, they wanted to sort of unite all the gameplay elements, so, you know, Uncharted 1 is meant to play like 3, and same with 2. They wanted to put all that together to make, you know, make the experience kind of seamless. So no more balancing on logs with the 6-axis. Though I do wish there was a way to upload your save from PS3 and chapter select, because there would be some amazing moments to play through in this game. For those who aren't aware, there is a brutal difficulty added to the game now. It is harder than crushing, so it's meant to, you know, make the combat even more difficult. And there are some moments where this game can be pretty intense.
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
But there's also, like, an explorer difficulty, which, you know, makes it easier for people who just want to breeze through the story, which I think is a good option for people who've already played the game. 2, 3, 4. Okay. And who doesn't appreciate all the light puzzle elements in this game?
Deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right, just be careful.
Hey. Where are the treasures? Nope.
Hey, watch your step down.
I forget about some things like that. I'm not as good of a treasure hunter in this game. Oh, I always loved his jump. It's like. It's really easy to appreciate the improved animations and everything else from Uncharted 2 and 3.
Now, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Oh, yeah.
I'm really wet.
Also, if anybody has any questions about the game, feel free to ask in the comments. I'm certainly okay with answering anything that I can. Wait. There we go. Alright, it's a silver llama. It's bringing me back to my Legends of the Hidden Temple phase.
I've got this one.
Ah, yes. Great moment coming up.
This looks safe.
I know my hunt for treasure, my thirst for it, is unquenchable, so I've gotta look. I do remember when Sony first introduced trophies, this was one of the first games, along with Super Stardust, that got trophy support, and I dived right into this so I could get my platinum. And I just remember being crushed by the fact that none of your previous saves would be accounted for it.
After that, we better be.
And with the introduction of the patch to have trophies in this game, there is a horrible glitch that didn't allow me to pass through, I think it was like the cathedral, maybe like 15 chapters in, when we get introduced to the supernatural element of this game. Oh, and it broke my heart. I literally restarted this game three or four times just so I could make it past to get the trophy. Oh, it was so frustrating.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Hey.
Yeah. Why not?
Wait, actually. I know, it's terrible, it's an awful habit I'm in right now. Look at that.
Gold Inca cup! Yes!
They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. The Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Now we jump. Also, again, I'd like to thank everyone for watching the stream. My name is Ben. I'm a senior editor over at Gaming Illustrated. We're just doing a stream of Uncharted the Nathan Drake Collection. Giving everybody a taste of what it looks like on PS4, which more or less is unchanged from how it was on PS3, but, you know, who doesn't love playing things multiple times? Because this will probably be my 10th play of this game. And I don't even know how many times I've gone through Uncharted 2 and 3. Silver Turtle.
Sully, do you hear that?
Also, I'm acting as a poor man's treasure hunting guide because I vaguely remember
something you don't see
where some of these treasures are. Oh,
God.
U-boat! So I think I can see the faint twinkling on the edge of the boat. Oh, yeah. There we go. Treasure. But I don't think they introduced being able to shoot down treasures until the second game. And that just added a whole branch of complexity towards getting a platinum.
I'll be damned. Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Gotta love that doggy paddle. The naughty dog paddle. Whoa. Get out of here with your fixed camera angles. I wanna jump on that platform. Fine, I see how it is.
Like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Oh, yeah. Probably move into the U-boat once we get there, switch over to Uncharted 2. I'd be shocked if that's not everyone's more anticipated title to play. Though I am curious, are you guys more of a fan of Uncharted 2 or 3? Because I think I'm in the minority that enjoys 3 just a little bit more. It may make me weird, but that's how life goes. Alright, I think there should be a treasure over here. There we go, there's that famous glint. Oh yeah, gold blah, 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 pendant. My favorite. Beginner Fortune Hunter. Not a trophy for that one. I think you get a... You get something for every 5, but only a trophy for every 10.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
It is a long way down. Yeah. And, you know, whether it's on PlayStation 3 or PlayStation 4, it's a beautiful, beautiful game. We're gonna screen cap that shot.
Should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Yeah. Well, the native screaming in the background, whatever that may be. Now, if only Nathan Drake could have his own Peter Dinklage support.
Oh, that's funny.
All right, what do we got here? The golden turquoise anchor ring. I feel like after playing these games so many more times, I'm prone to judging them a little bit more. You know, just... Like, why is you guys... Oh. Yeah.
Okay. I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Blood and soup? I feel that when you mix soup with blood, it makes the consistency a little bit more enjoyable. Oh yeah, there we go.
Yes,
Huh. Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Probably a couple $1,000 worth of coins right there, if not more. I'd take them all, Drake, if I were you.
I think but the trail whatever. Just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Secret Nazi hidden forest? Alright, I'm wrong to assume that the Germans are Nazis, but I mean, you know. U-boats in the jungle. Even Steven Spielberg couldn't think that crap up.
Cozy.
Now I just gotta remember where the treasure is inside this boat. Cause I know there is one. There's gotta be one. Wait, that's not the shirt I was wearing.
Captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
The expression on his face.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Could have done something about the nails. Ooh.
Gotta be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure, and I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip,
or what? Sully?
Are you there? Goddamn Dorado.
Sullivan.
Cold coffee. Yeah.
That's probably bad.
Here we go.
Hello.
Hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business. Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I'm ready to go ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh. Of course.
Come on.
I love it. Alright, I'm gonna go back earlier.
I see him.
Always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know. Oh.
There he is.
I just want a headshot. That's all. There we go. That box regenerated health, but okay.
Stay close.
Long story. Tell you later.
Well, it's not El Goddamn Dorado, that's for sure. Did I win the golden PS4 destruction? I wish. No. This is actually... We're reviewing the Uncharted collection on Gaming Illustrated, the website I write for, and just giving a little taste of what the game looks like.
Oh.
pivotal moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
You know, I completely forgot that Taco Bell is doing that Golden PS4 competition. But I can say that I have spent a great deal of money at Taco Bell buying their boxes in hopes of getting some sort of amazing thing. I did it during the Destiny era, during when they were handing out PS4s. No! Headshot expert. Let's try it. Alright. Taco Bell is more than good, it's great. It's good and great. It's good. Yeah, that's a bad joke. I stole that from Homestar Runner, whatever.
Stay with me.
Shoot the kill.
This way. You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth.
Destruction was your favorite meal to get at Taco Bell. Let's get Taco Bell in here and pay us to watch, just play this. I think that's the plan, actually.
It's Krieg's Marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this is gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Nope.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel. What the hell was that?
Should be recording that too.
This is so not cool.
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look.
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
The $1 bean burrito. Well, why not get the new whatever those spicy things are they're promoting, that stuff's good.
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now.
Those grillers, yeah, whatever they are for a dollar. The fire ghost pepper, fire cracker griller, whatever the hell it is. All right.
Oh, shit.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Alright, well, I think that is a good note to leave on. Let's save it. Apparently I'm 20% complete with this, so whatever. I forgot how short this game is. Alright, let's do Uncharted 2. I think. Oh no, am I gonna have to start? Oh, there we go, title menu. Thank God. I was worried it was gonna be like Final Fantasy Remastered. So let's do it. One of the best games ever. All right. Let's see. See, the problem with starting this is that I just got this today, so there is no chapter select, unfortunately. I wish there was. So I could play on Explorer. But as you can see, you know, we have Explorer difficulty for those who just want to see the game, which I think is a great option for everyone, you know, wanting to jump into Uncharted, go through it, experience the story, and then maybe tackle other difficulties, and then crushing difficulty, but then there's also brutal, which doesn't unlock until you beat crushing. So I don't think it'd be fun to watch me get crushed right now, so I'm gonna just make everything a little hard. That's what she said. But yeah, poor joke. I would wish there was a chapter select option, but yeah, there isn't any. It didn't ask me for previous save file data from PS3, so. I can live with it, though. These games are a really nice, quick jaunt to go through, so.
That's my blood. That's my blood. It's a lot of my blood.
And yes, as we all know, one of the best openings ever. Hell of a way to start a game. Destruction, have you ever played the Uncharted games? I would hope you have, because if not, you're missing out. But pretty soon you won't be able to miss out, because you've got the Uncharted collection coming out. In 2 weeks! Week and a half.
It's okay. Come on.
Nope. He didn't die.
Whoa.
So, Destruction, are you getting the collection because you've never played Uncharted, or you're getting the collection because you haven't and you really want to? Oops. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I can say without a doubt that the gameplay looks amazing. Like, being inside the game, actually playing it,
buy me a drink,
incredible. Cutscenes, you know, because they didn't put as much work into them, not as great.
I'm looking for you, mate.
You can see the age.
Should I be flattered or worried? Maybe a bit of both. Come here. I've got a job for us.
Really?
A client is willing to part with a huge sum of cash if we acquire a certain object for him.
Adam, listening.
Now, You're not gonna like this.
Oh, no. No, you're out of your mind.
Yeah, you just hear me out for a second.
Flynn, we both know two people who were killed trying to lift something out of this
and
place.
And one who made it out.
Yeah, barely.
I can't do this without you, Drake. You're the only one who's cracked it, and you know better than anyone it's a two-person job.
No. Three, actually.
And speak of the devil, here she comes now.
What? Chloe,
oh, yeah.
Nate. Drake. Nathan. Drake.
Hello, Harry.
Chloe here's one of the best drivers in the business. She'll take good care of us.
I bet.
Right, look. I've got it all figured out. We go in through the sewer.
I'm loving it so far.
That puts us in the courtyard. From there, we scale up the wall, run across the rooftops, and just drop down into the exhibit hall. Bob's your uncle.
Bob's your uncle.
And what is worth all this trouble, I hear you ask?
I didn't, but go ahead. But that's it.
Mongolian ore lamp.
Yeah. It's worthless. I don't get it.
Neither do we. That's why we tracked you down.
Well, it sounds like you're working for a nutcase. Some collector who's got too much time and money on his hands. And by the way, this is not worth any of it.
But there's more.
How's your 13th century Latin, mate?
Where'd you get this?
Borrowed it from the files of the nutcase.
In Trebizond, we were set upon by thieves. Father, Maffeo, and I were robbed of our greatest treasures. This was written by Marco Polo.
Yes, that much we were able to work out.
Unfortunately, the rest of it's nonsense.
Hey, hold on. So that it should not fall into the wrong hands, I concealed my great sorrow in the unlikeliest place. The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
See what I mean? It's just gibberish.
He's talking about the lost fleet.
Yeah.
I know. Someone want to fill me in?
Marco Polo leaves China with 600 passengers and 14 ships loaded down with treasure from Kublai Khan. Now he lands in Persia a year and a half later with only one ship left and only 18 passengers. Now he recorded every detail of his journey, but he never told what happened to all those ships and the passengers.
So somewhere out there are 13 ships loaded with the Emperor's treasure waiting to be found.
Yeah, and that is what your client is after. Hey, look at this lamp. It's covered in Mongolian script. It must have been a gift from Kublai Khan.
The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
Marco Polo hid something inside this lamp. Something that pinpoints the site of the lost fleet.
So, we're dicking this guy over, right?
Damn
straight. Absolutely. You in then?
What the hell? I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Exactly. Well, Destruction, I'm glad that I can be a part of your first foray into Uncharted, so it's literally one of the best series ever. And I don't think anyone can really deny that. That's not just an opinion, that's a fact. Uncharted 1, a little hinky. Not the best, but it's good. Has a lot of great moments in it, and without it, it wouldn't have produced this game. And there's everyone's first treasure, so have fun with that. Just racking up those trophies, man. Gonna get that platinum. And we got bonuses as well in here, so let's check it out. We got statistics, we got speed run stats, you know. The embarrassing, probably how many times you died, how many people you killed. Let's see, medals. So, and it indicates at which medal you get a trophy for. which is always good to know. Taco Bell rules. Two to 5 p.m. happy hour is the best. That's true. So yeah, just in case everyone was curious about, you know, the trophies, treasures. You got 100 of them. Good luck. You got 45 skins. And there's a lot. So if you want to play the game as Elena, or these people that you don't even know about, you've got that option. If you want to, and then once you've beaten the game, you can, you know, play with any weapon you want. You got some render modes when you beat the game, art galleries, tweaks. No gravity is very interesting, especially when you die, because Drake flies right up into the air, into heaven or something, I don't know. Alright, so let's do this. Carrying on. Don't forget that treasure. Because there are plenty of treasures in this game that you can miss. Especially like on your first go. Well, if you skip a chapter, you can't come back to it in your first playthrough. But there's a chapter selected at the beginning of the game. You know, I think it should tell you how many treasures are in there, how many you miss. Also, I thought this was the coolest thing when I first played this game. When he gets close to the fire, he shields himself. You know, this is where Naughty Dog's started adding all these little touches to, you know, Drake. You know, you get close to the fire and he shields himself. He's like, you know, there's just a lot more animation in the game.
Of course it's locked. It's always locked.
You know, they make, throughout the series, the controls are basically the same. You know,
karma's a bitch.
Bodies like to explode in a grandiose fashion. And that's fine. Like, they don't take themselves too seriously. Which I don't think these games ever should. They're just fun, you know. They want to make an action movie into them, and they do. Wait, sorry, I gotta do it. I'm a treasure fiend. Oh yeah, look at that. Yeah, can't make that jump. I thought I could, but no. Also, if you need a moment to go to the bathroom, you can just leave it here and it can be like that for a while. After the cutscene, of course.
Hello. Well, so much for foreplay.
You mind telling me what the hell is going on?
You mean with Flynn?
Yeah, you might have warned me.
And missed the look on your face? Anyway, you haven't exactly made yourself easy to find.
Talk about making yourself easy.
Oh, You're not jealous. Let's not forget who walked out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous.
Wait a minute, Chloe.
If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
When I figured out he was actually on to something, I thought you'd want to be in on the action.
So what's the plan?
It's a PG rated show.
Like we said, we pull the heist, we find mostly the ships, and we make off with the treasure.
There's no penises in Uncharted. Mm-hmm. I can promise you and that.
Then, and then we split the take three ways, and you and I just disappear. Together this time.
I see.
Until then, he can't know about us.
He's gonna be pissed.
He's gonna be fine. Trust me.
So, yeah. Take a couple hours off. He can sit like this. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just kidding. One problem is, if you want to play the game and hunt for trophies, I would suggest waiting until the end, because you can break the immersion just a tad bit running around like a madman trying to find, you know, all these trophies. But hey, you know, why not? Let's show some off. That thing, whatever it is. Let's see what it is. The owl amulet with fog shag. You know, I have one. It's not gold though. More of a pewter.
Sure you're up for this? I'd feel a lot better if I had a gun. We won't need them. A little insurance, that's all. Flynn, they're just museum guards. And we have their patrols all mapped out. Relax.
Relax? Relax. Have you ever been in a Turkish prison, mate? If we get caught, they will lock us up and throw away the sodding key. You do realize that, don't you?
Better than you do.
Well, you may fancy that kind of thing, but I don't.
It's cold here in Mexico. How is it cold in Mexico right now?
Yeah, and we won't.
We're here.
Like, what temperature is it in Mexico that makes it cold? Because, you know, I've never been, so I don't know what the expectations are. And Matt's, we got this game from Gaming Illustrated. It is a reviewing it, but Sony says it's okay to stream, like, a few hours from each of the Uncharted, so that's what we're doing, just showing off the game on the PS4. get a taste of how it looks.
So what do we do if they switch?
It plays about as you would expect the Uncharted game to play. It looks great.
I don't fumble, I improvise.
Oh, is that what you call it?
Yeah, I'm adaptable.
Adaptable?
You cocky bastard.
The graphics are definitely much better. It is 1080p, 60 frames a second.
What did I tell you?
It might not be registering on the stream, but I can say without a doubt that it does look better.
You need to have a little more faith.
Cutscenes.
Okay, this one here is me.
All right, remember, that tower is our only way into the exhibit, but we can't even get close with those floodlights on.
We've gone over this.
Just make sure you cut the power by the time we reach the second courtyard.
The lights will be out. I'll have the van waiting at the rendezvous point. Just make sure you get your asses out of there in time.
Fair enough.
All right, enough chat. Let's do this.
Chloe. See you on the other side.
Looking forward to it.
You sure you know where you're going?
Don't I always?
Yeah, I think the good thing to know about this is, you know, part of it is, hey, the Uncharted Collection exists. It is a thing that you can play October 9th. It comes with a beta for the upcoming Uncharted 4 multiplayer, so that's another thing to keep in mind. No, actually, they have improved the draw distance, they've added ambient occlusion, I mean, I could list off a bunch of random stuff that they added to it, but one big thing that happened was all the gameplay has sort of been tightened up across the board.
Yeah. When were those again?
Yeah, but let's see. I mean, there's been, you know, there's less screen tearing in Drake's Fortune. The resolution has basically been improved across the board. Better shadows, draw distance. You know, I mean, there's a bunch of bullet points that we could, you know, list off, and that's basically what they've done with it. I mean, it's obvious that Sony wants to create, you know, a lot of excitement around, you know, Uncharted 4. I think it would be hard not to, considering that's going to be an amazing game, I hope.
Oh, wait.
I think anyone coming, would hope right? That it's going to be good.
You must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Hey, now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room? And from there, we're in. Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
Matt, have you played the game before? Or is this your first time kind of seeing it?
Almost there. You ready? No guts, no glory. Here we go. We're good.
And I will say that there is going to be a patch that comes out on this on day one that we haven't been able to download, and it's going to fix, you know, just some stability stuff like that. So it's like not the absolute final look of the game. which is something to keep in mind.
Just reach up there and grab the ladder.
Okay, all right.
I dropped it down for you're an Uncharted 2 fan. I can understand that. Actually, I think, yeah, it's, for me, it was really hard to go between Uncharted 2 and 3, which one I like better, but I went back and played them both back to back, and 3 just, it kills it for me. I love it.
Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin. All right. There's got to be a shutoff valve around here somewhere. See if you can find it, then.
Also doing my best to remember where all the treasures are. Chris, you want this game? I would hope that you do. I hope that everyone wants this game.
You got it.
Uncharted 1, I played a little bit of it. Probably about an hour ago I started from the beginning. And I just wrapped it up to start this, you know, just to give a taste of everything. It still looks, I mean, a bit aged, you know, as Uncharted 1 did. I mean, it was made a long time ago. But it holds up really well. The cutscenes, not so much. But the gameplay is certainly smoother, just because they got rid of some of the, you know, six-axis things like that. It's not going to look as clean or as polished as 2 and 3. You know, there's less animations with Drake moving around. It's not, you know, as refined of a game, but it still looks good. Chris, you're a 360 player. I see how it is. I know a few of those.
Door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me?
Tell me you didn't miss this. I'm here, aren't I?
Just in case, you can see a treasure glinting out through the door. I know I'm pointing at the TV and you can't see, but just... Yeah, it's, Uncharted 1, good game. Looks good on PS4, not amazing. Definitely not as good as this. And we'll get to 3 shortly. We'll check that out.
It's locked.
Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Wait! There's an alarm. That's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
I will say the one thing I'm really sad about, you know, this collection not having is the multiplayer from 2 and 3. I had a blast playing Uncharted 2's multiplayer. I didn't play as much as 3 just because there were so many games that were coming out.
Alright, we're in.
And, yeah, I don't know, but 2 was a great, like, fun deathmatch. Naughty Dog really translated the single-player mechanics into multiplayer. But I'm glad that we get a taste of Uncharted 4 multiplayer with the purchase of this.
Lights out.
Matt, I'd say it would be safe to say that you can expect a review coming sometime next week.
There's the tower. Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof.
And if you want to read a review, you can check it out on GamingIllustrated.com.
That gate over there.
You know, that's what I write for. Well, that's a great place to go. Everyone should check it out. And yes, I'm gonna whore it out as much as possible. Because why not?
We've got to get up to that balcony.
We can climb the gate over here.
Got it.
Alright. Chris, here's my question. Did you play Last of Us on PS4, I assume?
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
I've got the other one.
Haklısın abi.
Hiçbir şey olmuyor. Vardiyan ne zaman bitiyor? Daha çok olsun. 15 dakikaya kadar gidiyor.
Okay, we're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
Bize kapalı.
No, what?
Yakaladım.
Yakalayın onu.
I don't know what happened there. Okay,
we're almost there.
I'll go right. You go left.
Well, Chris, I don't know how much you know about The Last of Us, or about Uncharted, but it is tonally a lot different. You know, it's an action movie. You're basically playing an action movie like you would with Call of Duty.
Sleep tight.
You know, you got great voice acting, just like in The Last of Us. Less zombies. And I could make a comment on that, but I won't spoil anything for the games. Okay.
Hey, ne yapıyorsun burada?
Sleep tight.
Yeah. That was rough. Oh well. There's no treasure. Yeah. And yes, I do apologize if I'm rough at this game. It's been like 2 years since I played them, so.
Lift this up. Sneak right under.
Whoa. Sorry.
Whoa. Not so fast. There's another alarm. Ah, great. You want to get this one? Wait here.
Shane K, how much better is it from PS4 and PS3? I think it really depends. Like, if it's been a long time since you played the games, you're gonna notice, like, a lot of difference. You're just gonna notice how smooth it is. You know, for me, it has been a while since I've touched the games, so I don't remember as much. But it looks good. I mean, these games were... or in no way bad looking ever. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go. Here, let's mess this up and go ahead.
Night, sunshine.
Well, okay. Or not. All right. Well, that was intentional.
Head for the fountain.
Yeah. See, I'm not listening to him. That's my problem. I think the same with The Last of Us Remastered and God of War that Sony did recently. The real things you're going to notice are the graphics during the gameplay. You know, you're gonna, just the frame rate makes a big, big difference. Like, not only is it smoother, it's just, it does look better. And of course, there's only, you know, so much they can do with an engine that's, you know, 5+ years old. But it's hard not to be satisfied with how it looks.
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
Also, I think anyone who had it on PS3 will probably want to get it on PS4 just because of things like trophies. There's new trophies, they've adjusted them a little bit. So, if you're a trophy whore, kind of like I am, it's an easy sell. Gaming Live, this comes out on October 9th.
Now what?
I'll type it out on here.
The odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well. Good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
Alright, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutulara bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar. Depoya gidiyorlar.
Bana çer çöp gibi geldi.
Sorry. I had to do it. I know this isn't a phantom pain, but whatever.
Gotta get up to that walkway.
Come on, just there you go. Oh. He's probably dead. I think that probably shattered his neck or spine or something.
Give me a hand, will ya?
The trophies are mostly the same. I think they added, I don't know the list completely. I could back out of here, but then it'd just be a blue screen because I'm streaming from the PS4. But, there are new trophies, and they said they've adjusted some of them. Don't know which ones. Sorry, I can't give you that information. I don't need hints, game, come on. I'm just exploring. I'll stop exploring. There's no time for that. We got a game to play.
Okay, if it's but, with wheels, this is very heavy.
I mean, all the same ones, you know, like for beating the game on, like, all the difficulties, yeah, collecting all the treasures, getting headshots, and kills with certain weapons exist. And they have, I think another thing to note is, the photo mode is really awesome. You know, that's been a feature on a lot of PS4 games and a lot of next gen games. Like, let's show off how pretty the graphics look so you can take a picture.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
And there's two new difficulties.
Oh, yours.
Which I think for anyone who's played the game on PS3 and just wants to rush through this really quick to as a refresher, there's the Explorer difficulty, which is an easy mode. More or less. And then there's brutal difficulty, which makes the combat even harder. Which
thanks, mate.
There's some rough situations in this series. In which I think that'll be tough.
Come on.
All right. I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
I see that glint. I'm gonna do it. Yeah. This is an impromptu trophy guide along, or treasure guide, along with, you know, casual live streaming. Had to make sure.
All right, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
Memnun muymuş?
Mutluymuş, öyle dedi.
Come on.
Ama ben kimse olarak turistlerle muhatap olmak istemem.
Gotcha. Pull me up. You put on weight, mate.
Pull me up.
Oh, shit, that was close.
All right, no more donuts for you.
Well, speaking of, let's see if we can change this again. I want to play his donut drink so bad. How many platinums do I have? Hold on. I have 14 platinum trophies. Ha. It's not that great.
Yeah.
I know I have a platinum in Uncharted 1 and 2. Which is not bad. Those are pretty easy to get. I know I have a platinum in Assassin's Creed 2. So hooray for me. And Fallout 3. And both Hotline Miami games. Which I'm personally proud of, if I do say so myself. And he's dead. There's no way. But one platinum trophy I wish I could get was the original Dead Space. I had that game, and I traded it in for Fallout 3, and I only had to beat it on hard. Or the hardest difficulty to get a platinum, and I just never did. So it sits at 87% complete. And I'm so ashamed of myself. Corn. You have 176 platinum trophies? That's insane. That's just crazy. I don't even see how you make the time to do that.
I can see your house. Let's get moving.
I could probably get a platinum on the Order 1886, but I haven't gone back to that game yet. As much as I really enjoy that game, unlike most everyone in the world. Also, Korn. I haven't listened to Follow the Leader in a long time. But I do own that album by Korn. If that's the question. If it's about the food. I had in some salsa the other day. You know. Ha, jokes. entire car. Yeah, over 6 years. That is pretty impressive. I would like to have more platinum trophies, but I just do not have the time. Like
that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
Though I do know that there's some games that are easy to platinum over others. I think any game that requires multiplayer to get a platinum is not nice. Like Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. I want to platinum that game, but I don't want to spend however many hours it takes getting the max level in the multiplayer. It's not that fun. As much as I enjoy the Assassin's Creed multiplayer. Ugh. I don't think my skill against other people should really be a factor.
Here we go.
In, at least in some way. Like, I'm a flawless raider away from getting a platinum in Destiny. But that's because the multiplayer trophies in that aren't that difficult, except for the salvage one, which is a pain in the ass.
Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco. Crap.
Well, that's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute. What are you doing? It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter. Is that really a good idea in here?
Man.
Whoa. Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look. This mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
That means something to you.
Shambhala. Oh my God, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Throw me the rope, don't be stupid.
Oh yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit.
You think priceless artifacts.
In the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. Want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Yeah.
Flynn.
I can agree that I hate multiplayer trophies as well. Well, I don't necessarily hate them. I don't mind getting them. They can be something that give you a challenge, but I think they should supplement a platinum.
No. Okay, now I'm screwed. All right. Think, Nate, think.
Wait. All right. No.
Kaçmaya çalışma.
Yabancı. There it is. This way. Right. Use your head, Nate. Use your head.
Anlayın onu!
How do I get out of here? There we go. Gotta get to that ladder. See ya, suckers.
He didn't do anything wrong. He was just hanging out in the sewers.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner? What? Face it, genius, you've been played. Oh, really?
Hey, jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Yeah. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. The last cell I was in, eight of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something I really appreciate you dropping by? But if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean, they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We're gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch.
A speedrun trophy. I'm not sure. I can check real quick.
It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh, okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that. Can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Because, J&K, they did add a speedrun option in this game.
Chloe, you reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
Alright, so, let's see. So, I mean, these are mostly metal, so they're not gonna really tell us anything. But in the... You can... Let's see, options... Game. Friend stat notifications. Control. I think when you first pick the difficulty, you can do it. Alright. I will look and see if there's any speedrun trophies. If I can. Alright, I hate to do this to you, but I do not see... Usually the list, the trophies don't go live until like a day or so before the game comes out, and that's probably what the day one patch is going to be, so I can't tell if there's going to be speedrun trophies, but I doubt they would do that. But don't hold me to that. We're just going to say that there aren't any. Because I don't think they would... I have a feeling that they wouldn't want the game just to be rushed. But let's see. Alright, we're gonna check out Uncharted 3 now. See what that's like. This is my personal favorite Uncharted. Got show off some of the options. We all like to see options, I know that much. No, we don't want to see the credits though, we know. Alright. Ignore that. So yeah, continue speedrun. I mean, I'd say if there is a trophy for speedruns, maybe it's just to play the speedrun mode and beat it. Maybe you don't have to beat it in a certain amount of time. Because you actually can compare your times with your friends. So, it's possible. We'll see. And we'll just go ahead and start on crushing. Who cares? Why not? Yeah, I think Uncharted 2 is most people's favorite. And
all men dream.
I think there's valid reason for 2 or 3 to be your favorite.
Those
if Uncharted 1's your favorite, I might call you crazy. Just a little bit crazy though.
Wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men. For they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
See, I thought Uncharted 3 was pretty tough in some spots. Actually, I think all the games have some hard moments in them.
Hands up.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
Both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's see the money first.
Cutter. It's all
the
there.
Queen!
Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver, 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto. Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate. Let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well, now, that's ironic.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
The best you got.
This one's mine. Yeah, you and me. Ow.
All
right. Got me. Come on. There I am.
Come on, no time to rest.
All right, mate, you're done for.
I got him!
All right, quick, hit him!
Not a bad idea, Grandpa.
Damn it!
Get him!
Hey, you spilled my drink!
Son of a bitch!
Here, this one's on me.
Party, or can I join in?
Be my guest.
Take him down.
You got. Nope.
What do you think you're doing? Get it.
Man, this got out of hand in a hurry.
Damn it.
Thanks. All done.
That's nasty. Come on. Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
This is not a PG-13 stream. It's like the toilet from Trainspotting.
Okay, ready for more.
Oh, no!
Steroids, pal.
Shit. I don't know what I was doing.
Okay, ready for more.
Oh, what? How dare you kick me?
This is exhausting.
No, I pressed triangle.
Steroids, pal.
You okay in there? You hurt?
Just my pride. They're gonna need a plunger.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. You get out the back. You look like shit. Ugh. And smell like it.
Thanks, Sully. There we go. Yeah. Now I got like three first treasure trophies.
How's that for you? Ready to go, kid?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Just standing on his body.
Oops.
Oh, crap.
Damn it.
Come here, come here. Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey. Is that enough? Haven't you, mate?
Don't.
Stay down.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protege, I see.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot about the last of Easter egg in there.
For a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets, or blood, or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on. They're a right pair of assholes. What?
All right, well, game's over now. Oh, never mind.
Here we go.
Aw, you can't use the touchpad to flip through the pages. Missed opportunity. Oh well. Alright, everyone. I think that is a good place to stop. I appreciate everyone for watching. Yeah, this was just a taste of Uncharted, the Nathan Drake collection. I'm Ben Sheen. I write for Gaming Illustrated. That's who's doing the stream. We'll probably have more people, or more streams going up. We'll definitely have a review of this game going up sometime soon. And possibly stream some more of it, because Uncharted is a great series, and who doesn't love watching amazing action scenes? J&K, friend request, yes. Let's see. Yeah. We have several writers writing for us. We plan on doing a bunch of streams. You know, PS4 makes it pretty easy. Same on Xbox. You can add me on PSN. It's Antenna2Heaven, number 2. I put it in the chat. You know, we'd appreciate a follow from you guys, a like. Check out our website, gamingillustrated.com. News, reviews, previews go up every day. You know, check us out. We'd love to have you in. Until then, you know, thanks for watching. Definitely appreciate it.